Maze Runner: The Death Cure is directed by Wes Ball and stars Dylan O'Brien, Thomas Brodie Sangster, and Aidan Gillen. And in this movie, Thomas and the Glade are trying to find Mino, who's been captured by Wicked. Now, if you see my review for the first two Maze Runner movies, you'll know I really like the first Maze Runner movie, and I actually think it's pretty underrated. The second Maze Runner movie, The Scorch Trials, was good, but not as good as the first one. And this movie, I think, is better than the second one, but it's not as good as the first. This movie, I think, has really good action sequences, just like the first two. Dylan O'Brien is great once again. Newt is really good. I think the movie still has a great score. And I really like this movie. Now, this movie still has, you know, some flaws. Same thing, there are some slow parts. Certain characters aren't very well developed. Like, certain characters are just kind of in and out. But I still like this movie, and I think that, like, there is some good drama in this movie with certain characters. Like, the friendship between Newt and Thomas is really, really well done in this movie, I thought. There's some good drama, a great score, great action, and good performances. Overall, Maze Runner: The Death Cure is not as good as the first Maze Runner, but it's better than The Scorch Trials, and I'm going to give Maze Runner: The Death Cure a B+.